Hey, this is David Levy from JewishBoston.com. As you can see, we are along Boston Harbor, right by the Children's Museum. We've got a good milk bottle. One of the things I love about the Children's Museum is that it engages all of our senses in learning and playing together. And similarly, our tradition tells us to do that with Rosh Hashanah, which is why we blow the shofar, so that we can really hear the wake-up call of the new year and time to do new things. So here we go.